Wilberforce University made the show tonight. It was represented at tonight's Reds game against the St. Louis Cardinals. University President Dr. Alfred Anthony Pinkard and freshman middle infielder Joe Mendy threw out the ceremonial first pitch. Mendy is a 2022 Butler High School graduate and is part of the university's new baseball team. Last fall, Wilberforce announced the return of baseball to its campus after an 80-year hiatus, with the support of the Reds and its Reds Community Fund.